Van's photo captured the moment of 90-year-old shoemaker Chị Ngọc, who has been making shoes for more than 60 years. Ngọc was born in 1931 in the Mekong Delta province of Bạc Liêu. In 1947, his family moved to Cambodia and resided in Phnom Penh. In 1970, he returned to the homeland and has lived in Ho Chi Minh City since then. Throughout his career, Ngọc has made shoes for many Vietnamese singers and even for Cambodian royal family, including King Norodom Sihanouk. When Van asked him what the most important thing in his life was, Ngọc told the photojournalist of Loud Up newspaper, "If you create joy for others, you will receive double happiness." Ngọc said he saw his shoes as works of art that reflected each wearer's personality. He always asked his customers lots of questions to get a better understanding of their needs and expectations. Founded in 2007, Prix de la Photographie Paris is a photography award that strives to promote appreciation of photography, discover emerging talent, and introduce photographers from around the world to the artistic community in Paris. Van has won various photo contests in and outside Vietnam and has solo and group exhibitions in many countries.